called over there last night, told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how he's supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem. It's my property, and I'll do with it what I please. And if it brings up that fucking lease again, I'll use it to wipe my ass and make him eat it. Not only that, I know he's friends with a couple of niggas, and they go over there at night and play cards. Told John when they moved in that I wouldn't tolerate niggas on my property. Neighbors see that, they start questioning me, wanting to know the kind of people I associate with. Let the niggas play cards with other niggas, I say. Fucking asshole. Sorry. Just gets my blood boiling.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletal goddess is legit. Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
Holy fucking shit.
It's beautiful. All right, I'm gonna take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
Triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system. All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling.
Hey, you gonna pull this off.
What are you waiting for? Grab that boost.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
smoke. Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Lil Smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Must be out of his mind. Found the fucker.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place. One of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Linkin Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Being how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it, it was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
Mm. All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Like police, son.
So Sammy's doing all right?
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets. Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into Harrow and that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than 3 words and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hilo in Frisco, just sailing the French Wall. George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah, all right. Once you get settled in, I was thinking we could go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once?
Oof.
That woman has the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen. They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine?
Believe me, once you see her, you're gonna want to dig right in.
Matter of fact,
she got half the guys in the Hilo sniffing around, asking her out. Turns them all down.
She's only got eyes for you, Linkin Clay.
Fuck you.
Wait and see, man. One look and your pecker's gonna pop right out.
You know what, Otis?
What?
You're country.
It's all right.
You're straight from the Georgia wood.
That's good.
You know what? You wear overalls, big old robot shoes, and you need a haircut, tramp.
Woman, you cool.
You're still a tramp.
What?
That's right. You haven't even got a fat bankroll in your pocket. You probably haven't even got 25 cents.
I got 6 Cadillacs, 5 Lincolns, 4 phones, 6 records, 3 T-Birds, 4 planes. Ooh, woman.
Come by me.
Clubs must have cost you a brick.
Don't it seem that kicks just keep getting harder to find? And all your kicks ain't bringing you peace of mind. Before you find out it's too late, girl, you better get straight.
Not with, not with kicks. You just need help, girl. Well, you think you're gonna find yourself a little piece of paradise.
one we're going through the front.
I ain't having your wall here. I ask, is the back door?
Oops.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Welcome back, baby.
Boy, I send you to bring Lincoln Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so, so proud of you. Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Good to see you.
You're so good.
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation. Fear. Guilt. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then, one day, a door opens, and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door. One way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as you left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
We barely have two nickels to rub together, now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ!
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Go on. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shop. Thanks.
How your day been? You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble!
Run, Regine!
Once we're done with you, Lincoln! Sammy's next!
Motherfuckers over here!
Francois Papa Doc Duvalier
I was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Six, 7 months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bastards on Velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them. Celui qui sait diverse sait suscite hostilité.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the road. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to kick Sammy, we're doing it. Stopping till that old man's dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Linkin Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Papa Legba. Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him. I heard something I don't like.
Something odd. The fuck?
I heard something I don't like. I heard something I don't like.
Thank you.
I heard something I don't like.
Hey, I found the motherfucker!
Big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow? That's why he's just a coward! That's why it's all... Fuck me! Not on such a white man!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you!
In there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me. I killed you, motherfucker. You and your entire goddamn family.
He's dead. He's dead. He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over. This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Fucking Haitians.
Y'all got your guns? Donna, cop, Sammy's boys in there! Motherfucker! Fucking empty! Grab it!
him, I'm throwing a Molotov.
Fucked with the wrong brother.
Taking cover. Throw a Molotov at him.
See him? I'm throwing a Molotov.
Meet your people, cocksucker.
Behind me. Got something. Bleed, motherfucker.
Dead brother here! We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh!
Thank Christ he's gone. Fuck he get to.
Let's pick a new spot. Let's pick a new spot.
but...
Follow me, y'all.
Come on,
bastards go to burn!
Let me go first.
Today's the day you die!
Cut the bullets! Follow me, though!
He ain't going nowhere.
To hand out B-10s.
Firebomb that fucker!
Bastards go to burn! Taking cover! Out of bullets! Gonna reload!
Over here!
Follow me, y'all.
That's gonna burn! That weapon's mine!
Fits my hand just fine.
Just had to start something. Shit! I'm taking cover! Tossing this boy a cocktail!
He was here, but
we'll
no more.
See if he's still there.
This is getting goddamn ridiculous. Thank Christ
we'll
he's gone.
He's
done for.
Let's check in there. Boys, we got a body used to heal. Now I heard.
Jet.
Thank you.
Take him out.
I'm taking cover!
Can't do shit.
I'll find him.
Damn it, find his ass.
It is getting goddamn ridiculous.
Thank you.
Another one down. Fucking get to.
We keep looking till we find him.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh.
This is getting goddamn ridiculous. This is getting goddamn ridiculous.
Follow me, Yara.
You out of your mind, motherfucker? Y'all fuckers need some help? Fucker must have hightailed it. He gone?
Let's pick a new spot.
Make sure he's gone.
You over here? Huh?
We've lost the man. He gone?
God damn it. Find his ass.
Let's pick a new spot. Pick a new spot. Pick a new spot.
Got you.
He gone? Fucker must have hiked.
He was right over there. Go! Look!
Let's pick a new spot. fucker must have hightailed.
He headed that way. Get eyes over there.
Y'all fuckers need some help?
Getting low.
Let me go first. He gone?
We keep looking till we find him.
Let's pick a new spot. Let me at this.
Cut your ass now.
Cover me.
Motherfuckers can't do shit.
Alpha.
Looks like he's gone. Motherfuckers making this interesting now.
No excuses!
Motherfuckers making this interesting now.
No excuses! Tear this place apart!
That must have fucking caught some
right
things.
Go, go!
Time to look elsewhere. No results here. Time to move. No results here. Time to move.
Huh?
No results here. Time to move.
Over here!
Farm up behind me.
I saw him! Here! Here!
He can't hit me from here!
Hang it up, pussy!
Looks like he's gone.
Dead.
So I call this a win.
Wait, your people, Kachoga!
No!
Looks like he's gone.
He was right over there! Win. Go! Look! No excuses! Tear this place apart!
What the hell did we expect?
Find him before he doubles back.
Looks like he's gone. So I'd call this a win.
Oh. Motherfucker!
You go. This is getting goddamn ridiculous.
Fucking time.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
No matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God, we all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about
it. I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Fang Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going in. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Native Son! Welcome back to Native Son, dear listener. Well, that was a much needed break because old Remy had to put a little more fuel on the fire today. Downtown's own Tasty Patisserie. Mmm. Just hits the spot. You all out there know what I'm talking about. Yes, you do. Oh, and Nancy wanted me to remind y'all that Tasty... We'll be right back.
today, huh?
Yep, and I am all pooped out.
You know what I do when I'm pooped?
Take a nap in your old hammock?
Nope. Open one of these.
A Swift Cola.
Nothing quenches a hot thirst like an ice cold.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Linkin Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Christ, man, get a look at you. I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sam. Come on, he's in the back.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? for all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of... I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Linkin Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
You got so long. Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Linkin both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start driving it down.
But make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Much fun in ages.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Oh, he is slaughtering us.
God damn it! Those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Trainer, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
I already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this. Wait, you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one. All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Danny and Ellis, you're going to use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out, fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Gonna tell that Mary about Uncle John. He claimed he has a
mission. Is everyone in? We need to go.
We are here. Go. Hurry.
Yes, baby.
Guys, coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Okay, give me a hand.
All right.
Okay. Come on.
We got you. Okay. All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls it a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
no action, you get a look at the titties? I mean, God damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Stop, God damn it, stop! Fuck you!
Sorry about that.
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellis both.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Watch it.
Hey, watch where you're going. Are they sleeping or dead? Careful, you dumbass!
This way, man, through the bar!
Watch it!
Tell me the party's over!
Careful, you dumbass!
The goddamn party's over!
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news!
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you.
Both units of the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
I apologize. Stay cool, man. We're still good.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
I shouldn't have had so much to drink.
Stop moving around.
Hey, which way are you going?
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Got a gun!
down by the drugstore. Little Babette got herself sick.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Trice, I'm checking over there.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
All units, suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Because 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. over any of us. Vouloir c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir!
Well, well, well.
Man, look at the man.
Ho! And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Linkin had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that. Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same. Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't got to tell me, boys. Yeah.
Fill me up. All right.
Know something, Linkin? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on.
She shouldn't have said no.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else? Out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit, brother Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Linkin Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
I see the moon rising. I see trouble on the way. I see earthquakes and lightning. I see bad times today. Don't go around tonight, or it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the right. I hear hurricanes blowing. I know the end is coming soon. I feel rivers overflowing. I hear the voice of rage and ruin.
So those are the men you're gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Linkin. but nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back, or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the Harlem, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This goes to peace.
I want you to run the hollow.
Shouldn't have said no.
What the fuck?
Dying over there in Vietnam.
There's something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea, yeah. Right at the pocket of this old white man used to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always brought me good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. No, but you're not. You never will be. Thank you.
Ooh, Lord, it's hot in the holler. Damn hot. But I'm not talking about the temperature, neither. But it's that, too. This is the Holler Speaks. And tonight we're talking about the Hollow's own, Sammy Robinson. Not just the leader, but the source of inspiration within our community. Along with his son, Ellis, and his adopted boy, Lincoln Clay. He did everything he could to support our community through his benevolent society. If someone couldn't quite make the rent, needed medicine, diapers, couldn't put food on the table, Sammy was there to lend a hand. Oh, but he was taken from us far too soon in that tragic bar fire. Boys along with him. Bar fire. Can you believe that's still the official ruling on what happened? But we know the truth. Been over it more times than I care to count. As a community, the Holler's still trying to fight back from that loss. And to make matters worse, we got new folks mingling around. Outsiders. Bayou trash. But there ain't no benevolence in their heart. With them, they bring only pain, heartbreak. But they doing more than that. They shattering spirits, damning souls. Their actions are brazen and intent on one outcome. To destroy them.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. This is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the Hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
Oh, watch yourself around my files. There's a system. These knuckleheads you're trying to recruit? Don't get dragged into their little fights. Sal's the one we want.
Stole. When I get through throwing it on you, you got to
real thing, living like the coward called mama. I'm sure hard to hell and I, yes I am. Give it to me. I got to have it. Give me some good old love. Some of your good love. I'm a big old man.
Trying to get past the midweek hump? Come out to the French Ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French Ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the French Ward.
They're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that. Huh?
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
You go to hell.
Been 3 years, man, and I still can't shake it.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crap.
This place ain't for you.
I think he's hiding over there.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
WVCE 1150.
smoke or won't smoke.
Maybe I should leave him alone.
Anybody want some clouds to get you sky high?
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserved better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a Wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
See what you got, Jackie.
the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Linkin, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls him his thoroughbreds. Has him strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off him. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, are sorry to hear about Sammy Nettis. They always did right by me.
Show me what you got.
Psst, hey! Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Come after rain.
Thank you.
together!
This fucker dead.
This is a crock of shit.
He's gotta be here.
God damn it! We gotta find this shit here.
Must be getting old or something.
He's still here. Find him.
Where'd he get off to? Ain't nothing here.
There's our problem.
Moving behind something.
Hey, watch for the splashback! Someone else, kill him. Shit, he slipped
away.
Y'all
see what you can find.
Some bitch can't hide forever.
Talk to me, buddy.
Chicken ship bolted. Done gone somewhere.
I ain't here. Surprise, shitbird! I'm empty! Ow!
I'll bleed you fucking dry, son!
Thank you.
They were going to...
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
What's that going for? Just a little trouble in your never mind. What'd I tell you? All you need is some vitamins. And you know this? Does Midnight go home after this?
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Whatever you want. Well, I want it all, and then some, sugar. Oh.
Killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lot of touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one who got him hooked on skag.
And don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the hollow had going for him, he kept his people in line, and he didn't rock the boat too much. Which fucking Richie do the same.
Yeah, well, I ain't gonna bow and scrape to no nigger just to sell a little dope.
Sunday.
this.
Look out!
Pardon me.
Hiding ain't gonna save
Whites
your ass!
Only.
Shut up!
What the hell? Stop!
A proponent of young women, no matter their race or economic background, seeking satisfaction within themselves rather than allowing them. Good. We needed a little rain. Be careful.
Thank you.
A chanting crowd of anti-war protesters tried to drown out presidential hopeful Hubert Humphrey's address yesterday in Philadelphia.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Get past the midweek hump, come after the French ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that
these hippie kids, they mean well, God knows they do. But when you come back from overseas, you're kind of used to imagining anyone not on your side.
Linkin, you a sight for sore eye.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. He's leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Talking to me about aliens, UFOs and shit, about how aliens made the Earth or something, and both of them start in on it and just going on and on. So I very quietly grabbed my pants and got the fuck out of there. No doubt.
What's going on?
Don't hurt me, please.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
Grieve for him later. None of you saw him go past? He's not here! Move on!
This candy ass wrong. Having a good day.
You think you're better than me? You hear me?
You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
I prefer it.
Well, now that you mention it, well, what do you say we give these people a shot?
Did you have something in mind?
I can come up with a few things.
Oh, my God. Get out of here!
Get your shot here!
Look at this dickwad.
You can get a little rough around here. Watch yourself.
Nice pants, asshole.
The reason I'm walking this route is because
having a good day. So you've been coming.
Run!
If the weather holds out, I'm gonna paint my porch this weekend.
my kid, I didn't get stoned when I was her age. Don't mean I won't still kick her little ass if I catch her doing it.
I got his scent in my nostrils.
Go see if he's still there. Yenta.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me!
Hey there, kitty cat. Who do you want to grab a bite?
I don't know. But funny part is, they haven't found all that money from the Federal Reserve.
Did you forget what...
All right.
Could you imagine if you just came across it? Sitting on a side of the road?
The tucker.
That sounds just about perfect.
You telling me you wouldn't give it back?
Not if I could finally convince you to run off to Tahiti with me.
Exactly. He had all the right parts. They just kind of hung on him in all the wrong places.
Either he's a hard sleeper, or there are lean fuckers down here!
Oh my God, get out of here!
Boys, done.
Got it.
Linkin, you a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Still can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the...
Jesus!
Oh, out of here.
We have to go! We have to get out of here! Just stay out of his way! We have to go!
Somebody call the police!
Get out of here.
We have to go! We have
stay
to
stay behind me!
Can you get around?
Where am I shooting? Gonna plug him!
Oh, you done, boy!
Something's right there!
Get over here. We got a body. Fuck is gonna make us work for
it, boys.
Gotta show up sometime.
Thank you.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that. Boy made himself scarce. Gonna find you, boy. Ain't no sign of him.
Y'all see what you can find.
He done killed one of us.